on a special election ballot. State Treasurer Dean Martin will no doubt be keeping tabs on what unfolds during today's special session. He joins us live this morning. Dean, I guess the first question, they're just now figuring this out, that there's not enough time to put it on the ballot?
Yeah, it's really unfortunate that they're in a situation where they cannot balance the budget. Basically, they've waited so long, it's taken 3 years for them to get in this situation. They're now, basically still circling the drain, so to speak. They're not really solving the problem.
I want to ask you, the Associated Press is reporting that lawmakers need to find about $200 million. So what kinds of programs and services are in jeopardy of losing money?
Well, what they're doing is they're holding harmless about two-thirds of the budget. So they're focusing the cuts just on a few agencies. That's why they're only able to come up with the $200 million. This is a substantial problem because we've got such a large hole. It's, $1.6 billion right now. It could be as large as $2 billion before the end of the year. The state's literally broke. If we don't get spending under control, this November was the most expensive November on history. We're looking at potentially bouncing checks in the new year, in January or February.
So you get the special session today, and I know in other sessions past, it tends to, what many people consider, drag on for a long time. I mean, what's the time frame that you're thinking of now?
Well, they're talking about one-day session today, but if they can't get it done in one day, they're going to lose members for the holidays. People start taking off on vacations and have other commitments. So if they don't get it done today, it's unlikely they'll get anything done.
Well, listen, we appreciate you joining us. I know there's a lot to be done, and then we'll see what you do accomplish today. Dean Martin joining us live from the state capitol.